멋지네. 리클렛. 4번에 리클렛. 준비.
아!
This videotape will demonstrate all Hyung for practitioners from 10th Gup White Belt through Chodambo in the World Tangsudo Association system. Each Hyung on this videotape will be performed two times, the first time to the beat of the drum by the count, and the second time without a count. To learn and master Hyung, you must first learn how to do the movements by memorizing the Hyung patterns and mechanics. At this stage, you must simply work through the physical movements, step by step, over and over. After you have learned how to do the movements, you must next learn the combative purposes of the moves. Without this understanding, Hyung becomes simply an exercise sequence. Hyung training involves the basic physical elements of balance, power, speed, accuracy, and focus. When practicing Hyung, remember to employ the six important principles: rhythm, harmony, concentration, discipline, visualization, and enjoyment. For an introduction to Hyung and Hyung training, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tangsudo Volume 2, The Basics, pages 113 through 124. There are three Segeyang: Segeyang Ilbu, Segeyang Ibu, and Segeyang Sambu. These forms were designed for the beginning student utilizing very basic techniques in a simple eye pattern. For more information about the Segeyang, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tangsudo Volume 2, The Basics, pages 125 through 156. There are five forms in the Pyonan system. These are dynamic forms with rapid changes of direction using light, agile movements with aggressive attacks. For more information about the Pyonan Hyun, see Grandmaster Shin's traditional Tangsudo Volume 2, The Basics, pages 157 through 222. Basai has fast, dynamic, energetic movements with quick shifts in posture. Basai combines the most important aspects of the fighting arts. Nimble combat moves with expressions of the supreme beauty of the harmony of the mind, body, and spirit. For more information about Basai, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tung Soo Do Volume 2, The Basics, pages 223 through 248. To the untrained eye, the Nihonshi Hyung may seem monotonous and simple. However, to truly master them is very difficult, as they contain intense power with low stances, and the practitioner must achieve perfect balance to perform them correctly. For more information about Nihonshi Chodan, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tung Soo Do Volume 4, The Advanced Hyung, pages 11 through 33. Thank you. Shibsu involves slow, heavy movements with deep breathing as the major emphasis. In order to gain the desired skills from this hyung, the practitioner should be at the Chodanbo level. For more information about Shibsu, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tong Soo Do Volume 4, The Advanced Hyung, pages 67 through 86. There are three forms in the Bonghyung system, two of which are taught at the Gup and Chodanbo level. All require the same elements as traditional empty-handed forms: speed, balance, rhythm, and stability of stances. With dedicated practice, the expertise developed through the Bong training enhances our empty-handed techniques. For more information about the history of weapons, including the Bong, and the first two Bong forms, see Grandmaster Shin's Traditional Tong Soo Do Volume 4, The Advanced Hyung, pages 87 through 133. Thank you.
On again, one.
In this videotape, Ah Hyung, for practitioners from 10th Gup White Belt through Chodambo in the World Tangsudo Association system, were demonstrated. These Hyung demonstrations were designed to be used as a supplemental tool in your Tangsudo training to enforce the techniques already learned from your instructor in class. This videotape is not a substitute for training under a certified instructor of the World Tangsudo Association.
You guys did a good job today. Way to go. One.
Loyalty
and
country.
Number two.
Be respect.
Number three.
Honor
and
friendship.
Number four.
Loyalty
and
power.
Number five.
Inviting chief
defense
and honor.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Once again, yep. Sabonin, yep. Bring it up. One, two, three.
Loyalty.